without a meditator and nothing to meditate on, that is meditation. Awareness through body sensing. I invite you to follow me. Sense both of your eyes. Be aware of the tension. Be aware of grasping, taking, achieving. And give it up. Aware of the state of this giving up. Be aware of your shoulders. Aware and you give up, what happens in the shoulders? Sense the space in your mouth. Sense both of your ears. Bring them to the measure of your body. Aware of the tension in your biceps, triceps. sense both of your hands. Taking. Your forehead, tension. Be aware of the tension. You will find yourself outside of the tension in the same moment inside. That is a real giving up. Sense the sum of your head. Make it an expansion. Cover the ceiling. Aware of your hips, bones, left and right knee. Right knee, left knee. Visualize space in your knees. Feel the contact with the ground. tactile sensations in your hands. Make with your hands a sculpture. With a tactile sensation. Make with a tactile sensation a form. You make a form in water. Make a form with air. Expansive form. Invade your body with light, expand your body. Go into the space in front of you. Feel yourself behind you. Feel your neck. viel Glaube, viel Tote bis auf dieser Realisation. He is not an observer and something observed. Feel yourself expanded in this room. Visualize space without the center, without the periphery. Prepare yourself for getting up without getting up. You come back. Here, what is to hear? Without defense, without selection, discrimination, simply the fact what is heard. Hear what is to heard in the shortest surroundings. Include your body. the music of your body. Hear the music of your surroundings. Here you are still in relation subject-object. A hearer and something what is heard. Give up the heart, be only the hearing. It coming, what is coming. Take it and start. we have an organic memory. Our body is memory. Our brain can be sensed. Our brain is memory. Don't say that you are not still. Simply say there's no stillness. There's not still. You make an object of it. Is there any question? Be aware of the perception. Don't go immediately to the conception. See that you go to the conception again because you find yourself security. If purely a pure perception. Don't be localized. Why here there's no center and no periphery. There's only void, emptiness, of which you cannot be aware because you are with this emptiness. You feel part of this emptiness. It is instantaneous when you have the when you feel the oneness. But you feel part of that oneness. Spontaneous appearing. What appears instantaneous, instantaneous. You can never perceive it. The observer can never be perceived. The observer is his own perceiving. He knows itself by itself. Yeah, it's not need for an intermediary to be known. When you come to the total lucid breeze, body, senses and mind. There's oneness. And you feel you are included in this oneness. There's nobody outside to be constat as oneness. On the level of the mind, there's duality. There's an observer and something observed. On the level of the mind. But when you come beyond the mind, there's one. And also otherwise, there's only one. When you say to somebody in your street, hello. There's not the teacher. Somebody who says hello, and hello, and hello, you said. There's only hello. You can have never two thoughts together at the moment, impossible. What appears in succession. You must come to the moment, and you come to the moment when your body is completely vacant. You feel it belongs to this awakening. Liquid. Gaze. And at the end, emptiness. It's a great evolution. You will be completely different with your surroundings. It's only oneness. That is love and joy. It is only this oneness which can bring to transformation. Otherwise there's no transformation. There's body moving, object moving in space, but there's no transformation. Real metamorphosis is when you come up, I am, in the DNA, I am. thinking, which starts with thoughts, is not thinking. It's not creative thinking. Thinking which starts in silence, that is creative thinking. Then you don't use any more the known, the already known, memory. You have at your disposal all what exists and what not exists. Silence is not nothingness. All is silence. All lives in silence. In silence, there's love. There's creativity.